It's tough for the music industry, and I'm an artist that makes albums.
That's it.
People don't make albums anymore.